instruments required for temper restoration are mouth mirror, explorer, tweezers, spoon excavator, cement spatula, plastic filling instrument, glass slab, high speed handpiece, burrs and diamond abrasives, and a key. Indirect pulp capping is mainly done in tools with deep caries lesions. Deep caries lesions that are threatening to involve the pulpal health and integrity of the pulp. For this preclinical procedure, you are required to have a molar with a deep caries lesion with all four valves being intact. The next step will be removal of the soft caries and endermite enamel. This procedure is mainly done using a round tungsten carbide burr. All the soft and leathery caries and the undermined enamel is removed using a feathered stroking motion. And the soft caries present at the pulpal floor is removed very carefully so that the pulpal exposure is not done. It is intended in this procedure to leave a little amount of caries lesion behind so that the pulpal exposure doesn't occur. All the undermined enamel and weakened enamel is removed so that a better accessibility and visibility to the lesion could be obtained. All the procedure is done in a feathered stroking motion. Once the preparation has been done or finished, it is dried with a three-way syringe to evaluate the preparation. As you can see in the pulpal floor, some amount of caries has been left behind so that pulpal exposure doesn't occur. Once this procedure has been done, the next step will be application of a calcium hydroxide liner. This can be done using a calcium hydroxide applicator or using a periodontal probe as we have done here. And this is mainly done in a non-pressure flow technique. Once the calcium hydroxide liner has been set, which was evaluated using the periodontal probe, a temporary restoration of a zinc oxide original of thick consistency is taken in a plastic filling instrument and restored into the prepared cavity. Once the calcium hydroxide has been sufficiently placed, a wet cotton pellet may be used to press the cement into the cavity for a proper adaptation, and also the water or the moisture content in the cotton accelerates the setting reaction of zinc oxide original and provides a quickened, hardened, setting mass. And all the rest of the tooth surface is being cleaned up with the same moist cotton pellet. And this will be the finished temper restoration with the calcium hydroxide liner. And this restoration is replaced after 15 days.